it's me, Choice Movies.
With the joggers on, actually. Nice and comfortable. We're going to play some Mortal Kombat Armageddon on the Wii. Playthrough number 3, doing a conquest, you know, all that good stuff. I have to turn it on, actually.
I forgot. Did I actually have Mortal Kombat Armageddon in there already?
Yeah, that's better. Move these out of the way. Ow! Ow, 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 that hurt. Alright guys, let's play some Mortal Kombat Armageddon here. Hey, with any of these controllers. What's my profile code? I put it on this, So, if you guys haven't been watching the series so far, Mortal Kombat Armageddon is like... if you didn't know, Mortal Kombat Armageddon, it's like this kind of... It's a Mortal Kombat game, but like it has this mode called Conquest Mode that lets you, basically... playing a 3D platformer almost, but like there's like battles in between. Last time on Conquest.
Welcome back, David. You were away quite a long time.
I was ambushed more than once.
By your father's holy men?
No. His followers apparently abandoned the temple long ago. Huh? Warriors in red occupy it now.
This is not right. Something is amiss. Did you learn more about the quest? Where was the weapon your father left you?
There was no weapon. I'm assuming it was stolen long ago. As for the quest, apparently it's a race to combat a fire spawn named Blaze. Whoever defeats it will succeed Father as protector of Edenia.
Yes, Blaze. He is the watcher who sounded the call to awaken you. But how can defeating him in battle grant you the title of protector? Your mother was mortal. You are only a half-god. Transforming you into a full god would require...
Require what?
What else did you learn?
I must travel to the north. Mother has left me an item in her temple. I hope it's still there.
I will send you there now.
There's this dragon thing that, like, sends you places. He's not like dressed appropriately at all for the weather.
Careful, try to wear him out.
Like, he's not dressed appropriately at all for the weather, you know? Against a wall. That's my strategy, is to get him up against a wall, whether visible or not. Whether visible or invisible. No. How do we use weapon? Oh. Oh wait, I have to save my checkpoint. I forgot. I forgot I had to save my checkpoint.
We're already
already like halfway through the Ice Beast fight. I love the 3D boss battles. I hate, like, I mean, the 2D ones are fine, but, like, the 3D is like, so innovative. So when he goes for his long range attack, we'll take the health refill. Yes, please. When he goes for the long range attack, we're going to do the ground pound. So we can jump over it and get a little bit of damage in at the same time. Let's go. Is that health or magic? We gotta save the health ones when we take damage. So we can stall for a magic refill. Yes. X1. LX. Jump over. Slam in his face. Let's go. I didn't even mean to jump over that one, but that one was health or magic. Magic, let's go. Or attack power, whatever. Oh, another magic waiting for us. First, we're going to get off a Y attack. Just solid. We're already almost done now. Now when he does his long range attack, do the ground pound. Need to get to the magic refill. Yes. Now when he does his long range attack again, we got to get away. Oh, let's take this health refill though, too. When he does the long range attack, we're going to do the ground pound. LX. Get ready. Yeah, let's go. Let's do it. Take that from right between his legs and the place you probably wouldn't want to go. We got the ground pound ready. For when he does the long range attack. Jump it over it. Let's go. Let's get that health refill. Yes, thank you. Or did we not pick it up? Whatever. We'll save it for later. Because we still got some magic left. Shoot him. He didn't even, like, attack for a second. Magic refill, thank you very much. Did that not do anything? That magic refill? Did I not pick it up? There's a health one that I'll definitely take. Or does him attacking, like, get rid of the water? Hurry! Hold the film! Yes, please. Magic refill? Another health, we'll save that one. Where's the magic? Where's the magic? Where's the magic? Where's the magic? We're gonna have to kick his butt in the old fashioned way. While we wait for a magic refill. Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Magic refill, thank you. Is there a health one too? I mean, I wouldn't mind, but... Okay, gotta get the ground pound ready for when he does the long range. When he does the long range attack again, we'll ground pound over it. No, we don't have enough magic. Or did I just not press the button? Do not long range attack again. Ground pound it over it. Get a little bit of damage in. Oh no! Health refill, please. Is that health or magic? Would be nice, but preferably health. Let's stay out of his attack range. I wish we had the ground pound right now. There's a health refill right next to him. Yes! Let's go. Is there a magical two? I'd love to, like, ground pound over his attacks. But, like, you can't, like, do that with that. Yeah! This is going so well! This is only our third try. Let's go! Yeah! Why? Yeah! Burn it! Burn the Ice Beast. Does that hurt you? Touching the wall? No! Kick his butt the old-fashioned way! No! Don't do it the old-fashioned way. Do it the newfangled way of using magic. Yeah. Speaking of magic, I don't have any left. We'll save that for people. Or do they go away after a certain amount of time? We'll take that magic refill, and we'll take it well. We'll jump over his attack. He's gonna slam into me. Jump it over and ground pound it. Yes. Magic. Or health. I actually definitely needed health right there. Now we'll do the old-fashioned way real quick because we have enough health to do that. Yo, we did the wall glitch with the beast. Let's go. Now we just run away, make him mad, grab his health refill because why not? Get that little bit of HP back, it's gonna make a difference. Magic, please. Another health. Spawn magics. And then health. Spawn them at the same time, that would be nice. More health. We're saving the health. Yes, magic. Look at us right now. No, don't! Save that magic! Jump it over it! Get that little bit of damage in! Let's do the final kick! Let's go! Let's do it! We are saving after that. Oh man. Ashra, alternate. Let's grab this magic refill right here. Does the health one spawn too? No, so it's just the magic. Another required story battle. Ice Beast number two! Somebody killed it! Who's she? Or he? I don't know. Who's she?
I'm Sonya Blade of the Earthrealm Special Forces.
Thank you.
You've got some explaining to do. What are the Tukunin up to?
Why do you assume I have information?
You have some connection with Zeptor. He placed a homing device on you that I've been tracking since you teleported away from the Tukunin warship. First to the heart of the mountain, then to this frozen wilderness. I can follow you anywhere. Now answer me. What is Zeptor planning?
I appreciate your assistance with the beast, but I am afraid I cannot help you. I know nothing about Zeptor.
You're hiding something. Comply or I'll be forced to bring you in for further questioning.
I'm the son of Argus. You have no authority over me.
I have full authority.
Oh, so it's not Ice Beast number two. It's against, her. Can we do the wall glitch in 2D battles too?
Round
We're just gonna be trying this battle over and over and over again, people. Your blade backed away. War weary of Tazen's strength. The undark stranger, I'll be watching you. God's female armor, cape. those signify checkpoints. Or, like, cutscenes.
You must have been sent by the gods.
Yes, in a manner of speaking.
You must help us. Our abbot has been captured by the Tendrils. You must free him.
I am not here to rescue anyone. I am looking for a temple. Do you know of one?
Herald of the gods who searches for a temple. Only the abbot would know of such a place. You must save him.
Very well. Where can I find this abbot?
He is being held in the Tengu encampment. That way, to the north.
Thank you. I appreciate your help. Now excuse me. Strange. I can't seem to activate this obelisk. I'll come back to it later.
Magic refill, thank you very much. What's this? Oh, this is a grab code?
I am grateful that the gods would send a hero to free me.
I did not come here merely to free you. I need information. I was told you knew the location of a temple.
You must be referring to the Temple of Delia. Return me to my fellow monks, and I will reveal its location to you.
By the elder gods. Very well. Lead the way, old man.
We are here at last, our place of worship, the Holy Obelisk. Once again, I am humbled that the gods would deliver me from peril.
Yes, the gods are great. Now, if you will please, direct me to the temple.
Indeed, the Temple of Delia, the Lady of Flame. Built to honor the Athenian sorceress who foresaw the great battle.
Legends tell that...
Please, I am in a hurry.
The temple is down this path.
I thank you for your help.
I wish you good fortune. I see the obelisk begins to glow with the power of my fellow monks' prayers. I only pray the Tengu did not defile it.
Of the woman who enchanted this stone. My purpose is to aid you on your quest.
Can you tell me more about this quest?
Only that you will find a gift in the temple. It lies behind a wall. Place your hand in the recess to unlock the door. Your training will now begin.
The Serious Clan of Warriors who prey upon the weakened souls of travelers. It is said that some of them fell from the ranks of the powerful Tengu clan to feed the deadly ninja. Beating people up. wasn't cold. Do you wish to continue with your trials? Sure. The Snow Ninja are a weak one. Yes! Yeah! Can we do the wall glitch where you can infinitely hit a bomb, hit a guy by being near a wall? That's very useful. I call it the wall glitch. Yes! Destroy all humans! Why do the woods only give you health? Try again. Gotta save! Got to save! Yeah, we gotta save! David, you okay, dude? You having a seizure right there? Had a bit too much caffeine, David. Here. We're gonna die a lot. Wait, can we cheese it? I want that buddy bag. I was too greedy.
Hey, Trey.
Hi, I'm playing Mortal Kombat Armageddon here. I'm recording, actually.
Wait,
so you...
I thought that looked like Mortal Kombat Armageddon.
Yeah, did you see Taven right there? Remember I can do the ground pound and the Y attack? I can punch, I can kick.
Yeah.
I play Conquest mode.
Oh, that makes sense. I'm playing My Math App.
Do you want to do a My Math App playthrough?
No. That would be too boring.
We should try to hook up your Kano. We could detach it from the driver board and attach it to my capture device here. And then we could see your Kano on this big screen and on there so we can capture gameplay videos of like story mode. Always gotta get this coin. We're getting that bag. Just getting through here. We'll come back. We're not gonna come back for that coin. Ooh, that was lucky. Well, we do got to listen to the Lumberville fight. I accidentally died. We're even skipping the coin. Oops, a little bit too far forward. How long have we been going? 45 minutes? We're gonna try this next time. Oh. Well, that's gonna be it for the video, guys. If you enjoyed it, smash the like button, of course, and let me just get this back here. We will see you guys next time. Bye.